make the most of the best and the least of the worst.